How are you? Welcome to you in your computer class. Here's our chapter 2, MS Windows 8, and our today's topic is wallpaper. So in this topic we will discuss that what is wallpaper and changing wallpaper. So image which can be seen on desktop background. Which can be seen on desktop background of a computer screen is called wallpaper. So I'm repeating again that when we start computer, okay, when we turn on computer, then the image that we see on the desktop background of a computer screen is called wallpaper. Okay, so second one is changing wallpaper. We can change the wallpaper, but for changing wallpaper we have to follow some steps. So in step one, here's a desktop screen. You have to right click with the help of mouse on the desktop. Then a menu appears on the screen. After right clicking, a menu will appear on the screen. So here's a step two. Click on personalize. When you will right click on the desktop screen, then a menu will appear. There are too many options in this menu and you have to select the personalize option. Personalize option, that it is our step 2. Click on the personalize. Okay, that is step 2. So after click on personalize, a window will appear. A new window will appear. So in this window, there is the option that name is desktop background. So you have to click on desktop background. After clicking on this option in step 3, then too many pictures will come. Okay, then in step 4, select the picture or color that you want to use for your desktop background screen. So in step 4, you can choose the color or picture which you want to use for your background. So after that, here's the button that is save changes. When you will click on this button in step 4, then your background will be changed according to you. So I'm repeating again, here are 4 steps. Okay, with the help of these steps you can change your wallpaper. In step 1 you have to right click on the desktop. In step 2 you have to click on personalization. After right clicking, a menu will appear. There is option of personalize. You have to click on it. Then here's a window will appear. Then click on the desktop background option. After clicking on it, there are too many pictures or colors will come. So you have to select any color or any picture which you want to use for your desktop background. Then here's a button that is save changes. Click on that button, then wallpaper will be changed.